All right, hello, and I am back with MGSV, and we're starting early again, because guess what? I triggered a fucking cutscene. Because I stupidly wanted to go back to Mother Base, and it triggered a fucking cutscene, so there we go. Oh, also, I just sneezed something triumphant, so my nose is all weird right now. So, sorry about that. But, you know what I'm saying. So yeah, this is what I triggered off. It kind of sucked, honestly, because I wanted to just do more side missions. Like, grind out more side missions and shit. But this is different, so I was like, this isn't how we normally approach shit, so...
It's raining.
Okay, that's a natural occurrence. Damn, that was graceful as shit. What are we, what? Wait, what? Okay. Yo, what's up? And away she goes. She doesn't seem so bad. This is all the diversion. She still wants to kill my ass. Did even when you're playing around, you still got that, like... Yo, I'm looking like I'm about to beat your ass. Like, shit. So when I kept seeing that video in related videos called Best Quiet Scene in the Game, that was literally it, right? I don't know, that wasn't really the best scene in the game. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, if you thirsty as fuck, it's the best scene ever, but I ain't that thirsty. The struggle is not real. Like, you know what I'm saying? The struggle is so not real for me right now. I ain't about that struggle. So, I mean, if you're thirsty, it's cool as shit, but... That kind of... Okay. We're cementing our friendship, I guess? That was kind of unexpected. Well, alright then. Do you feel awkward, John? Do you? No, not really. I just kind of, it's like, alright. That happened. So yeah, they're giving me an S-ranked mission, and I can't fucking do it, because I haven't got people that are good enough. I need to start recruiting some real gangster-ass fools, like, just that are really good. But I can't find any. It's kind of BS. Alright, so that was, yeah. I mean, look. That's whatever, you know what I mean? She's basically... She's basically naked anyway, like... All she did was remove a couple layers. Like, one layer, if that. Like, it's not that big of a deal, bro. Alright, so, I would do side missions. But, like, I know we've been doing a shitload of side missions as is. So, I kind of, do I even have the cargo to... I don't know. But, either way, I'm gonna do what's a main mission. Not gonna continue the story. But I'm gonna do one of the harder missions, that allows buddies. So I can knock some of those out. So... Alright. Alright, here we go. To do some shit. Oh god, my nose. Yeah, that scene was... Is that it? Although I think, you know, she was getting a little chilly. She needed to put some... Put her... She doesn't really wear much anyway. She needs to put her shit back on and... Shit like that. No, it doesn't really make much of a difference. She'd still be chilly. Alright, well... Yeah, that... Wait, what? I don't know. What just happened? You can... Can you go... I saw on the PC version some dude going... Alright. Alright. Like... Oh, yeah. Was it... Would it be like... yeah, like, some dude was, like, on the PC version, and I'm pretty sure he, like, went into first person. I don't know how he did it, whatever. Okay, so this one is Ultimate Solo Infiltration. Buddy deployment is out. Chicken Hat and Reflex mode unavailable. Eliminate all walker gears. That kind of sucks. Extreme, high difficulty, alright. So we'll do, back up, back down.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Shit. We're gonna have her on the Sinful Butterfly. And... That's pretty much it. So I'm going to be doing these for this recording session, because I didn't really want to do this anyway. I just wanted to see what the cutscene was all about and record that. But, turns out it was just that, so fucking... Because I usually don't like to record, like, moments after I've literally just sneezed. Because I get all snuffly and shit. Like that. It's not very good. No, not very good at all. But... You know, if I want to get at least close to 100% completion and shit. Also, yeah, it's been spoiled to me already by the internet that you do lose quiet. Spoiler alert.
Boss, your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles.
To be fair, like, I was already saying that anyway, so...
That means you're mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time.
Oh, it was this fucking mission, yeah.
Also bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck.
Yeah, I remember this. This was a funny mission.
Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming
fire support. Weather modification. Oh shit. Okay, that's one.
Be careful down there, boss.
Strike will commence shortly.
If the target goes off the map, I know that it was a success.
Target eliminated.
Ha ha ha! Sick. Oops. Bombardment.
We have information on new targets. Check your eye droid for that.
Hit him right there. Please don't move. Oh, you can just cover me, girl. Is he moving or?
Strike will commence shortly.
That's good. Hit his ass. Ba-ba-boom on they bitch ass. Mmm. Alright. Bombardment in this bitch. Okay, we'll hit that. Maybe. Hell, I don't know. Okay. Can I get a kablooby? Did my strike miss? Oh, that's some gay shit. My strike missed.
Please select a strike point. Strike
here.
Requested.
That probably won't work either. Okay, so I need to reach, like, at least here? I'm not reaching it. So that's gonna be really unfortunate. Also, I think my other strike's gonna miss. It fucking did. God damn it. Would you actually hit?
Please select a strike point. Strike.
Okay, put it there and just hope. Hope they hit it. Hit it, please.
All right.
Yes.
You've got other targets closing in. You can check their predicted route on your iDroid.
That was sick. Yeah, I need to get to this guy though, quick. And unfortunately, like, God damn it. I need to be in a position to where I can at least, where I can at least, like, see it, you know what I mean? Because if I can at least see the van, then we'll be all good, you know what I mean? But similarly, I also need to take out the one behind me. Also, I think we got this one, for sure. I think we got this. Yeah, watch me work.
Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Bye bye.
I have a report from the intel team. The targets are now on the move. I sent their predicted route to your hydro. Good. He's eliminated.
Got him. You gonna stay in there or are you we good?
Boss, need a little extra firepower? We spotted a Soviet weapon.
You good?
Apparently its cargo is something pretty powerful.
Please select a strike point.
Should we make him share?
Tread strike requested.
That ain't gonna hit.
Strike will commence shortly.
Fuck. It ain't gonna hit.
Please select a strike point. Strike requested.
I need to risk it. I don't want to hit the one that I want to take, but also similarly, that seems to be the point where I need to keep watching this shit. Oh, I'm gonna hit them both. Oh, this is really unfortunate. Fuck. I only hit like one of them. That's not good. They aren't moving, but they will continue moving again. I think. Come on, it's not moving. Shit. Maybe they got spooked. I don't know. Fuck it, put the target there. Whatever. We got two motherfuckers coming on that way. They're gonna move again, or not. That's pretty hot, actually.
Strike will commence shortly.
Like, why would you even do that? I don't know.
Please select a strike point.
The targets are almost history.
Okay, these fools are moving, so I'm gonna put the target right there.
Strike requested.
This mission, though. You can cheese it, like, really effectively.
Strike will commence shortly.
May not get that first one, but it will get one of them. Which is really all you can
select
hope for. It didn't get shit. Well, they've stopped there, so that will definitely be a thing that happens. Assuming they don't move. Please don't move.
Strike will commence shortly.
Just one target left. That's the way. Targets eliminated. Boss, you were like a man possessed. The guerrilla's offensive is still in progress, but our work here is done. Exfiltrate the mission area.
Bitch, I know I'm a man possessed, homie.
Please select support helicopter.
Soviet reinforcements incoming.
Oh shit, where from?
And you're the target.
Looks like the Soviets a little too far.
Please select a strike point.
Those Soviets are a threat to the guerrillas. You can bet there'd be a bonus in it if you take him out. That said, the mission objectives are complete, so you can leave the area if you want. Your choice, boss.
I ain't leaving.
The map has been updated.
I do need that aerial support, though.
We'll commence shortly.
Like, I need that shit right about now-ish. I need air support, bruh. Like, fuck. Send him over, like, here, too. Yeah, right over there, dude. Yeah, I fucking know, dude. Alright, they fighting. Who? Ah! You get away from me. Alright, took him down.
The gunship is down. That should add a little extra to our paycheck.
Please select a strike point.
Titties. I don't know, man.
Strike requested.
Okay, which one can I actually hit personally? I mean, I could hit probably all of them personally, like... Why do they suddenly stop when my strikes are about to happen? No.
Please select a strike point.
That's some bullshit.
Strike requested.
Okay. Sure. I'll sit. I don't know.
Strike will commence shortly.
Hit him now. I can't judge these very well.
Please
damn it. Can't believe I'm the target now. That's like fucked up. Okay, strike, so they move pretty fast. Let's just go with this then. Da 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 da.
Strike will commence shortly.
I'm gonna miss. Either way, these fools are just sitting still.
Strike requested.
That shit didn't even work. Damn it. I'll have to go take him out by myself. He ain't moved in a while. He ain't moved at all, basically. Of course he's gonna move out of the area. Come on, let me do this shit. Thank you. How the fuck did that miss? Whatever. Damn. I'm coming for you, fool. You ain't ready for me, homie. Yeah, got him.
Please select a strike point.
Oh, he's moving. No, 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 no. Get out of that menu now. Oh my god! Ooh, I'm dead.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
That was going so clean, too. That was so unbelievably clean, and then I just died. That kind of sucks. Where's my checkpoint? Fuck. All the way at the beginning. Just cover me.
Please select a strike point.
Oh wait, what?
Strike requested.
I need to get up to, like, around here-ish.
Strike will commence.
Cause that's where I usually go. The fuck? That didn't kill him? God, this mission is just so stupid. I'm so pissed. I had it, and then I lost. Yeah, I'm so mad. I can do it. It just takes forever to do. That's like the main thing.
Select a mission.
I can totally do it. Chicken hat and reflex. I say.
Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
We'll try it. I'm gonna let my buddy do most of it, though. Like, she'll take him out. Like, I'm pretty sure I took him out last time with, like, rocket launches and shit. So, I don't think you could do that now. But if Quiet takes him out, then technically it's not me being found. I'm just saying. So, yeah, this is... If this mission doesn't work out, I'm gonna stop. Just throwing that out there.
Boss, this contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss.
Yeah, huh?
Please select a strike point.
That'd be kind of fucked up, wouldn't it? Tell you what. Yeah.
Be careful down there, boss.
Okay, I tell you what. My buddy over here. She's gonna scout all around your shit. I'm gonna watch it happen too. She's gonna scout all around your shit. Watch it. Then I am gonna call in an airstrike. And that airstrike is gonna mess some fools up. This isn't the plan. This is what's gonna happen.
Buddy,
okay, scout that shit. It should update me in real time. So, what do we got here? You need to find those Walker gears, bitch. I swear to God. Ooh, thank you. Ooh, wait, what are these? Prisoners. No, they're just gonna complicate matters. Okay. Gonna
Please
get a helicopter. We're gonna throw him in here. Can't use the helicopter. Oh. Can only use it in like a radius of me. Alright. Well. That kind of blows. Regardless. Shit.
Please
okay, fuck it.
A strike point.
I'm gonna strike.
Strike you? Requested.
Gonna get a little closer so that my helicopter boys can come and take them on. Okay, secondly, I want my buddy out here.
Select a deployment point.
That's kind of fucked up.
The map has been updated.
So I want my buddy Quiet, and I want her to cover me. At least that is the plan. And motherfucker, there are dudes over there. That kind of sucks. Yeah, that kind of sucks.
Please select a strike point.
Give me like.
The map has been updated. Support helicopter requested.
Quiet, could you please cover my ass? That would be super amazing. The Quiet can't keep going a killing rampage yet. Because she's not really in range to cover me. And I get that. Who the hell is shooting at him? Oh, damn. He's taking out those fools. I wanted to go over there, though. Whatever. I need to hear my bitch whispering, though. Damn, you are going ham.
Guard post captured.
They aren't the people I wanted dead, but I will take it.
This is Pequot. No targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by at LZ.
Please support.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
There you go. Now that I've gotten more in, hopefully, like, they can do some shit. For real, dude? Why? Why are you being such bitches about all this? I have to get into the vicinity, otherwise Quiet won't do shit.
Police support helicopter has arrived.
Like, she's in a pretty good position, too. She doesn't actually like to do shit. Okay, now we can do it. I'm just gonna sit in my box.
Please select.
Would you just fuck some people up, please?
Support helicopter has arrived.
Like, you getting shot at and shit.
Support helicopter.
Fight back. Let's watch all the old action unfold one. Damn it.
He shot down the chopper. Already a backup chopper. Call it from your iDroid.
Kill him, Quiet. Kill him. Do it, Quiet. Do it. Shit. I don't want to have to go in there by myself. That would suck. Like, I think Quiet's doing a pretty swell job. Damn, they ain't killing him.